This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Martin to Die by Tommy Helfer.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? They're building a cage around the ball here. Solid tactic. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. That guy will never... Go down.
Unity is strength.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. The attacker has an assist.
One more time. Dark elves really deserve their naughty reputation. Well, at least they're not dead. Yes. On fail to finish.
be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. But just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. NAFG.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Apparently, the Elites call that kinetic energy. That was risky. Close and personal.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Good old-fashioned fight.
I can't see a sign saying slip the exhausted bitch. The ball's going long. How would you do it, Bob?
It's not wrong. Kill the receiver before they catch it.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Look, Twinkle Toes there.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Nice catch. Now go on, buddy. Together. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot day. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? With arms like tree trunks, it's only going to be.
This hot dinner hurt in the morning.
To be decisive.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustain.
That player is smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. That's going to be tough.
Well, that matters, but I gotta break in here. That player's shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
here should do that. That's got to be a turnover. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
I admire it. It paid off. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Thank you.
agility is strength. Can you do against a full-speed horned
brute? Aim between the eyes. Hit harder next time. Yeah! Player open in the enemy end zone. He's either waiting for the ball or abusing the fans. Probably both.
Must be extremely frustrating, don't you think? So, none of the knocked-out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having.
I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players, and I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs. Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle. Wizards call it kinetic energy. The ball, but can they pick it up?
I'd call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing. Stupid to trip up like that. Your head. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That play. Smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Watch for the handoff.